You know, trouble just doesn't end for Sharad Pawar. We are talking about that later tonight. Remember, many, many months back, in fact, well over 2 years back, Times Now had telecast a narco analysis tape of Abdul Karim Telgi, the main scamster in the Telgi scam. In that narco tape, he named Sharad Pawar and other Maharashtra politicians. Now he has written a letter to the judge questioning the delay in his judgment. He says he's pleaded guilty. He wants the judgment. He has expressed his shock over the transfer of the judge hearing the case. Telgi says it is the politicians who he named that have something to do. He hints at least that that is the case with this inordinate delay.
He is the kingpin of a multi-thousand crore stamp paper scam. Abdul Karim Telgi. Behind bars for nearly a decade. And as his judgment nears, the special CBI judge in the case transferred.
Telgi's letter, accessed exclusively by Times Now, clearly reveals that the stamp paper kingpin is desperately wanting a speedy judgment. In fact, Telgi has also expressed shock at what he believes is a desperate and a deliberate move by the CBI to club an old trial into the new one, just to ensure that the judgment is delayed.
5 years ago, during this narco test that Times Now showed you, Telgi shocked all by naming top politicians.
Who are those politicians? Telgi?
Yeah.
Who are those politicians?
The politicians.
Who are those politicians?
Mr. Sharad Pawar, Mr. Bhujpal.
What followed were vehement denials. But since then, the case has been dragging on. Now with the scamster even threatening to fast unto death. Leading to the question, just who is trying to delay the judgment in the Telgi case? With Megha and Anjani, Rupali for Times Now.